guys, hope you're doing well today. In today's video, I'll be enlightening our minds on key points of shining beyond limits in every domain of life. Some people may wonder why this topic is important or what is the necessity of shining. Some may love to shine beyond limits but don't know how to go about it. And still others may have already been shining but they want to keep shining and remaining at the top. So in this video, all these questions will be answered and also important keys to shine beyond limits. Just stay tuned and please make sure you watch this video till the end, because at the end of this video is a comedy just for you. And please do well to subscribe to this channel in case you haven't done so. Click on the red subscribe button below and don't forget to turn on the notification for our upcoming videos. So, the first key of shining beyond limits is never give up. Fight your battles without an end. Do you know how to shine beyond limits? You have to go further. And that requires not only knowing why, but to find what. What is your struggle? The real battles, I believe, are battles against ourselves. But now, I wonder how you can handle your own battles with the mentality that nothing will or can go wrong. For us to shine beyond limits, we should be ready to engage in what we do without relenting, because there is no place for those that give up. Now, everything it takes to shine is in you, and all it takes to kill your light is still in you. So you decide not to give up for you to shine beyond all your limits. Now, the second point is you will have to exceed your limits. When you travel that extra distance, you are forcing that unprecedented result. Do you know what separates you from reaching that point or goal? It is the ability to discover that you have the last and the final push that leads you to shine beyond that limit. Whenever you stretch your capacity, when you decide to extend it beyond the average, you will wonder how far you can go. Sometimes, adding that extra time, extra force, and extra studies is all you need to shine forth and break forth. Now, the next point is, say to yourself, I am willing. Nobody shines beyond limits without that act of willingness. Are you willing to turn your restlessness into something valuable for you and other people? Are you willing to hand in an outstanding task on time? Are you willing to follow all the principles it takes to shine? Answering all these questions rightly is the key to shine beyond limits. Everyone you admire shining or topping today once had the habit of being willing. So I think it's high time for you to be willing and also make others admire you as you get to the realm of shining beyond limits. Now, the last point is to take control. All of this is to take control and not to leave things in the air. It's a skill, not something you were born with it as a gift. It's pure excellence. It's something you learn, that you practice, and over time, yes, it can become a tremendous super habit. You can't shine overnight. Even to shine overnight doesn't happen overnight. It's a process. Shining beyond your limit is not a skill you have naturally. You have to win it. If you want to win, you have to go for it and be able to risk everything. Do everything you can positively, even if it's not within your reach. Every time, every day, it is the only thing that will make you stand out and shine out. We have come to the end of this inspirational episode. Thanks for watching. Please click on the share our button and share this video to your friends, family, and your loved ones. And please subscribe to this channel. In case you haven't done so, click on the red subscribe button below and don't forget to turn on the notification for our upcoming videos every Sunday.
Hello, sir.
Hello, how are you doing today?
I'm fine, thank you, sir. I'm here with some water and I would like to find out the opposite from you.
Okay, you can go on, I'm fully prepared.
Okay, sir, what is the opposite of stand?
Sit.
What is the opposite of quiet?
Talk.
What is the opposite of sweet?
Aloe vera.
The opposite of sweet?
Aloe vera.
Oh no.
Oh. Okay, fine. What is the opposite of poverty?
Poor.
What is the opposite of a ruler?
A king.
What is the opposite of English?
Pigeon.
What is the opposite of a lock?
A key.
What's the opposite of cocoyam?
Coco. Oh my god!
What's the opposite of tiny?
Goliath.
Oh, thank you very much. So I never knew you were this intelligent.
You're welcome.
Thank you. The pleasure is mine.
Okay, no problem.